Alan Jackson did not disappoint during his unforgettable performance of his classic hit Chase and That Neon Rainbow at the 2017 CMA Awards on November 8. Find out all the details of your epic night here. He is still living the dream of honky-tonk. Alan Jackson, 59, has been in the country music industry for years and showed he still has it when he gave an incredible rendition of his 1990 song, Chase and That Neon Rainbow at the Music Association Awards Country of 2017 on November 8. The superstar enthusiastically put on a show and brought hard nostalgia while singing the well-known lyrics. He put smiles on the faces of audience members and other country singers as they watched and sang along with the legend while doing what he does best. He also had the honor of closing the show by singing the song Do Not Drop the Jukebox with the help of hosts Carrie Underwood and Brad Paisley. With 20 albums to his credit, it was surely one of the favorites of the memorable close. Alan is a professional when it comes to acting at the CMA Awards. He made a duet with George Strait in a tribute to the heroes of country music at the 2016 CMA Awards, and it was as amazing as this year's performance. He has also been nominated and won several awards over the years, including the highest honor of Entertainer of the Year. Whether he is singing old songs or his most recent songs, he never stops making his mark. Since the nominees and performances were announced, there has been a lot of expectation for the biggest country music awards show, and it was definitely worth the wait. In addition to Alan, there were performances of other legendary faints such as Rubem Sentire, Garth Brooks and Tim McGraw. There were also some incredible performances by talented singers of the newer generation, such as Neil Horan and Maren Morris.